GIF-GIF debate is finally settled. You're wrong. Way before the picture format was ever invented, there was a word spelled like GIF, or GIF, which was actually the old way of saying the word if. And here's the thing. In Old English, if the letter G came before the letter I, then it was pronounced with a y sound. So the word give, for example, was originally pronounced yifun, and the word gift was originally pronounced yift. That means that the original way of pronouncing G-I-F was yif.